Well, I hope I didn't have to go that way, because it would appear that the way is shut. Jeez. Oh, Lord. This game is just... It's just this game. Just making sure I'm not missing it too much here, running around. Okay, I suppose I can... No, not loot any of this stuff. Nothing? Oh, hey there. Where am I? Am I under? I've gotta be under. Okie dokie. Well, there's something up there. But nothing else over here. So backtrack a bit. I will explore a little bit of this place, but like I said, I don't want to go super, super late. At least, I don't want to go super, super late. It's just, you know, 5:30 in the morning here. But I'm sure you guys know what I mean. I've been going for 2.5 hours. Maybe I'll go for another half hour. We'll see what kind of progress we're making here. If I get stuck somewhere, then I'm probably just going to rage quit. But we haven't yet, I guess. Alright, so there's nothing in there. And this, yeah, just loops around. Gotta love, like, the little kid standing around all the bodies. But we spared him because we're, you know, an upstanding citizen. Okay, game. I gotta know, how bad are you gonna make me work for this? I would prefer not to have to work too hard for this. Ideally. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh my god. Okay, so that just loops around then. You see, an archer. A archer. Hey there. Look, we got terrain phasing through itself in boobs. Like, our world is complete here. Okay, so this doesn't actually appear to be a super, super crazy dungeon. I am thankful for that. We will, however... Let's see here. It does not look like I missed any secrets. Which is good. Give everything a once-over here really quick. Well, that does mean, though, that this painting is probably insidiously hidden somewhere. I think there were some other doorways that we have not yet poked around in. In the main chamber here, actually. Or maybe not. No! Does this open? Does this open? Yes. Okay. Hey, guys. Gals. I see two guards. They're not making a move, because if they do, they know that I'm gonna feed them their weapons. He didn't know that, though. He learned. Okay. Oh. Hey there, bat. I wonder if that's it right over there. I see a thing. Okay, well. I guess I should have my levitate. Aha! Hey, centaur. I think there's like two of them. I think I saw a second one. I'm on top of him right now. That's what she said. Shut up, Captain Planet. Oh, and a bat. Okay, let's see what we got here. Is this it? No. Just looks like a skirt. Well, dang. I was hoping it'd be easy. That's what I get. Okie dokie. Let's see here. Where did I come in? Up. Okay. So I came in over there. Well, I suppose I have enough to get out. So I'm gonna go ahead and... Freaking cool guy shades. Let's try and do this without getting myself outside the world here. Okay. Giant bat just died. I want to cast Restore Fatigue. Can I sleep? No. That doesn't surprise me. I really didn't expect to be able to. Figured I'd at least try. Okay, so I gotta know, though, like, why centaurs and why in here? Any of you guys do anything? No. Secret doors? No. Nap time? Yes. Sweet. Everybody likes a good nap. It is something that I've grown to appreciate in my advancing age. I hated naps when I was younger, and now they're kinda awesome. Okay, oh, hey there. Oh, wow. That archer. I just imagine he's sitting there with his bow and nudity, and he's like, he's gonna come around that corner and I'm gonna wreck his face, and I came around that corner and just like drained his soul or something. Almost feel bad. Almost. Okay, so we can cross there. What am I going to? Okay. I guess we are going to. See, there's something floating out there. And there's not some nice visual clipping. I am all too familiar with that happening in games, because that happens in Fiancé game when I have models intersecting improperly. 210 gold pieces and some flowers. Well, okay then. Surely that was worth our 50 spell points. Ah! I see you! Sneaky ghosts! They're trying. They are certainly trying. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Oh my gosh! Hold down, page down. And we have been here before. So, was that everything? I don't think that was everything. I think there's probably some other stuff there. Alright, so we should be able to... Let's see here. Yeah, loop around here. Okay, so, have we been down here? No. Okay. Just gotta tackle this sucker piece by piece. That is one thing that I've seen in the Let's Plays of this, is that... Most of the people, when they get into the dungeons, they kind of really don't know what to do. And so they just run around and get really, really confused. Whereas I get really confused, but at least I kind of have a goal. Like, I know where I'm going in some small aspect. A lot of them really didn't use the map, though, which was the main problem I noticed. Come on, there we go. I've watched, I think, 3 complete playthroughs of the game, and... Only one of the Let's Players actually used a map, and it was only because he was getting yelled at by the guy that was with him to use it, because I can totally understand, you know, why they wouldn't, because the map in this game is kind of obnoxious when it comes to the 3D dungeons, but you basically need to learn to use it, or you're just so screwed. Okay, so this just loops around, because... Like, I consider myself to have pretty good spatial sense, you know, as to where things are with regards to me, but the dungeons in this game, there's nothing. Nobody is going to be able to get through one of these things without, you know, either a lot of luck or the map. Hey, centaur. Get out of here. Okay... Money! Potion of Resist Fire. I've got all these potions on me, and I don't use them. Almost feel bad. Okay. So this is... Alright, looping around. However... Yeah, I was gonna say, I think there was a side passage back there. Okay. Could have sworn I just saw a rat running around, but apparently not. Okay, so is this all... Damn it. Is this all new? Yes. Okay. I hear ya. Now I see ya. And now you're dead. Okay. Okay. Oh, a magic bell, and then, what was that? I think that, I want to say, you know, ebony, but that's going to be mithril, I'm sure. Yeah. Recipe for chameleon form. Not too great. Okay, we'll just go this way for the time being. And I dare say, as I say, I think we might be getting back to the castle proper here because the music has shifted, which gives me hope that maybe this is where the portrait, the painting is going to be. That's nothing else. Hi guys. So kitchen. Okay. Any of you guys seen the painting? I love it. You know, these guys are in here just cooking, and all of a sudden some dude in like a cloak with a soul-stealing sword jumps into the room, murders the guard, and then completely ignores them. So I gotta know what's down there, naturally. So we'll bring this back up, and I'm gonna check down this other hallway here really quick. Okay. Another secret door, can't open it, at least from here. I don't want to go too far into this part of the dungeon. Alright, is this a door or a teleporter? Neither. Alright. So I don't want to go too far this way, and the game's apparently, you know, acknowledging that, except for the fact that there's a secret door right here. Nice try. Nice try. Okay. Oh. I want to know why there's centaurs in here. It's bugging me. It's driving me slightly mad. Okay. I know I keep saying K a lot. It's just kind of force of habit, I guess. Well, it doesn't look like anything up here, really. That's kind of disappointing. I was hopeful that maybe it, like, this gave me hope, you know, because you don't see the little spiral staircases too often. Any doors? Can't tell. No doors. All right. Like, I guess that's one of the things that's kind of frustrating about the dungeon delving in this, is, like, you get secrets like that, and then there's absolutely nothing in them. And, you know, it wouldn't be so bad if it were once in a while, but it's, like, more often than not, that's what's happening. So kind of, it's like the opposite of hard reset, whereas hard reset's like, oh, hey, you walked down an alleyway towards the obviously glowing item, have a secret. This is like, oh, hey, you found a secret, and you get absolutely nothing for it. 85% of the time. Kind of frustrating. But what are you gonna do? Oh, lock. Silly. Oh. Wow, they're. Looks like they're feeding themselves dogs! More power to you guys. I mean, I guess you're using. Come on, there we go. You're using every animal evenly. I know. God, where is it? Oh, I think it's in China. They have a festival where, I guess, dog is a popular thing. Although I guess it's kind of falling out of favor, as it's basically like only the traditionalists that still partake into it. Which, I don't know, I'd try it. I will try just about every kind of, like, any kind of food, I should say. At least once. Okay, nothing in here. Up we go. Okay. Hey there. Ouch! You've drained me! Man, I just got, low-hanging fruit. I'm not even gonna go for that one. Too easy. Let's see here. Some decent money, though. Oh, hey. Nightblade. Is there a naked guy back there or something? I don't even want to know. actually want to check how we're doing on gold. 16,000, wow. We've earned a decent chunk of money. Seriously, dude, you're gonna nail a dude while he's turned around. That's rough. Put you down for that one. Well, but. Well, we can keep going up, I suppose. Whoa! Hey there. Wraith. Alright. Okay. Whoa. I should have known that there was one in there because the door opened and I saw nothing. I should have known. That's nothing. Why are all of these castles filled to the brim with monsters? Seriously, guys. Who did you piss off? And according to the map, there's a door here. Oh. Oh no, it's another one of these. Yeah, as I say, it's another one of these damn teleportation things. I remember this one. Whoa. Hey guys! I don't know where I am. And there are wolves after me. Go ahead and get our fatigue or our stamina back there really quick. Well, this is promising, and I think there might be a secret door right here. Maybe not. Looks like the train was kind of tweaking out a little bit. Lock is nothing to fear. Alright, we're not going to go that way. I want to go this way. Because there's a hanging pot of whatever the hell that is outside this room. I was hoping there'd be something interesting in here. Naturally, though, that was not the case. Okay, well, nothing down there. Now, I'm gonna actually check my info on this. Used. I don't wanna break another sword. This thing cost me 30,000 gold. Like, I don't wanna be, you know, just breaking them left and right. Which is what's gonna happen if I keep using it to bash down doors. On door. Hey. Alright, have we been here? No. Alright, the door is just open. Well, we will come in here. We will equip the super sword. The super saber. Ah, I love it. Come on, there we go. Ha ha! And dead. Okay, so there was nothing in there. Dead. Okie dokie. Oh, what a bat. Terrifying. Truly, truly mortifying. It's, I don't know. I'd try to throw some, whoa, hey there. I'd try to throw some like Lovecraftian prose at you guys, but that dude had a way with words that I just do not have. Oh, well this is fascinating. Man, I was hopeful. For a second there, I'm like, maybe this is it. And the game's like, no, you daft shit. You get nothing. Okie dokie then. Man, that's something I've not had a long time. We got, I don't, it's probably not in other countries because it's like, it's cheap, shitty, generic, cheesy popcorn. It's called Okie Dokie Popcorn. Ah, I've wanted some for like the last 2 months and you apparently, they don't sell it on the East Coast of the United States. This is like first world problems of the highest order here. And I've just wanted this shitty, cheesy, like, cheddar popcorn for the longest time. It's driving me nuts. And I look into buying it online, and it's like, oh, you want, like, a 12-ounce bag? Well, it's only $2, but shipping is, like, $40. And I just cry a little bit and go back to not having it. That's okay. I got Funyuns, though. Those make me happy. I do like me some Funyuns. Alas, no Mountain Dew, so it's not like your typical... Your typical gamer junk food. Come on, get the sword out. There we go. What do we have in here? Whoa! Sewers? Sewers. I slaughter fish. Yeah, I'm not playing you guys' game. I'm not coming down there. Alright, well, this opened. Did the slaughter fish open it? Hilarious. I think that might have been the case, actually. Wow. Oh, it was probably actually that Drew down there. Yeah, I can't come down there after them. Well, I can, but I'm not going to. Okay, is this where we... No. Ugh. One thing that I have to say about this game, it's a small little thing, but it's something that I kind of respect, is that the doors, they only open in one direction. Like, the doors aren't on, you know, omnidirectional, bidirectional... Oh. Oh. They only open one way. A lot of games anymore with, like, doors don't do that, and it drives me nuts. The most recent of them is actually The Witcher 3. Like, you know, they put infinite money into this game. Oh, I have to go to the water. Alright. I mean, I don't really have any problem. Oh, I think you're right. I think I see it. Yeah, there's a little entrance down there. Okay. I appreciate you telling me about that. I mean, we can. It's not really dangerous, and I don't have to worry about drowning or anything. I was just more so interested in trolling the monsters. Okay, so where is it? Down the ways a little bit. Yeah, right there. Okay. I don't know where that Drew got off to. Okay. Thanks for that game. Can I just page down? No, I cannot. Do I have to... Okay, game. What are you doing here? Why are you not letting me... swim up or down? Oh, there we go. It's just slow going, I think. Going down. Come on. Come on! Oh my god. I don't know why it is refusing to let me swim downwards. But it is refusing to let me swim downwards. I see where I need to go, you fool game. Yeah, I might be, like, glitched out in the water, I think. So let's try and... Here. I have an idea. Let's levitate. Will that let me do it? Well, it'll let me go up. Try water walking. I don't have water walking, sadly. I have, like, everything except water walking. Yeah, let's see if that'll do it. No, just, it, like, legit won't let me go down low enough. So maybe I have to go, maybe there's a alternate way. Let's see. Alternate way. Please, game, have mercy on me. Give me an alternate path here. I'm not... Oh my gosh. I'm not seeing one. Alrighty. Well, here, let's go this way. Alright, there we go. Alright, we're out of the water. Let's see if I can... Does it page up and page down to swim up and down? I don't think it is. Do you have to legit, like, face upwards to swim upwards? I wonder if... Here, get out of the water. There we go. I want to check... Info, Orc Lord, Bracelet. I need to see what all of my buffs are. Because I know I have... Right, there's water breathing. Touch here. Let's try taking off my water breathing thing. Silly, I know, but I want to check something. So, like, if I stay up, you know, I just don't have, like, it's not giving me. Oh, oh, there we go. Weird. Really weird. Like, it's just. Alright, I hit page up, right? And it doesn't do anything. But if I hit page down and then page up, it lets me surface. So if I hit page up and page down, it does not do anything. Here, let me re-equip this. I should stop drowning. Let me have a look at my controls really quick. Oh, float up, down. Yeah, here. Let's go with, delete. Look down. You can just be, like, forward slash on my number bar. I do not care. I saw that. Now that's likewise just not doing anything. What in the heck, game? It's obvious that I need to go in there, and I don't know why the game is not okay. It's like this is me crouching right here, which if I'm crouched, I actually can't move underwater. Oh. I like legit no idea here. Cause like this isn't letting me swim up. Here, let me get out of the water. Let me pull myself up. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Levitate. Because ledges are hard for Devon. Why can I not sleep now? Probably because I'm levitating. Seriously, game. You're just not gonna let me have it easy, are ya? Here. There. Sleep. There are enemies nearby! Really? I wonder where. I just want a nap and see if that will fix the issue here. Down the ground, enemies nearby. Here, let's try get through the doorway. Thank you. Okay, where was it? Oh, I wonder if that was the problem. Right there, I wonder if I had a slaughter fish under me and that was keeping me from swimming downward. No, it's not gonna let me swim down. Man, that is somewhat like obnoxious. Yeah, I have an idea. I'm gonna save. I don't know if this will drop me to DOS. Yes. Okay. We'll try reloading, see if that works. Who knows? Okay. And if not, like I said, I'm going to be probably calling it here before too long anyways, simply because it is getting late and I do have some Let's Play related recording that I need to do. Hey, Slaughterfish. Go in there. Here, let me escape. Oh, pull up my walkthrough really quick. Daggerfall. See, this is the Wayrest painting. Detailed walkthrough. Okay, it actually says to just crouch and swim through. Which... I can't move when I'm crouched. That's the problem. Like, it does not let me move. Like, I can move when I'm up, but I can't move when I'm, like, crouched. I don't know. I will have to do some research, but I do think I'm gonna call it here, so... I'm gonna get out of the water... again. I just... Please let me just hoist myself up, game. For once. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. Sadly, I do not believe there are any buoyancy buffs. I don't believe. Here, I can actually... I will remove everything I've got on, except for my sword. And let's see if we can do this here. I'm gonna save again in a different slot here. 54. And we'll try this. Let's see if I can. There it is. Yeah, no. Can't move. Cannot move while crouched, and that's what I need to be able to do. I don't know why it's not letting me. What I'll probably do is, between now and next time, I'll just, close it here so we don't have them growling at us. What I'm probably gonna do is just flip on the developer cheats, and I'll just use no clip, and I'll just walk through the damn walls. I'm not particularly worried about it. But I'm gonna call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. I hope to be streaming at least one additional time this week. Probably, if I had to guess, Wednesday night, and possibly... No, not it's not going to be on Friday night. So probably Wednesday night, if I had to guess. So I will catch you folks later. As I said, thank you for watching, and until next time.